Hello and welcome to our Tips and Tricks series. In this installment, we'll create a base topo for a Revit model based on a surface created in Suho 3D. We'll use the land.xml file format to share the model between Suho 3D and Revit. So let's get started in Suho 3D. As you can see, some of the surface and alignment work has already been done, so we'll use the export XML command. We're only interested in the surface and the alignments, so we'll remove some of the other groups out of the selection set. Can hit OK now. All right, save that. And let's move over to Revit. So let's switch over to a side view. And then we'll go into the SideWorks tab, pick the import land XML. Let's look for our file. We'll use the origin to origin. We're only bringing the topo. It's okay. And we'll phase this to existing. And then we'll bring and create the surface for us in Revit. Let's do a zoom fit. And let's take a quick peek at a 3D view. Okay, we're done.